today's Fashion Friday, hum baat karenge about the High-On-Glam, glimmering and glitzy trend, Sequins and Glitter. With the festive and party season right around the corner, ye trend hai for those who want to shine bright like a diamond at parties. This rock and roll trend from the 70s is bringing back the disco era. Hamari Bollywood fashionistas bhi is ultra glamorous trend mein kai baar chamakte hue dikhi hain. So if you are looking to try this trend, then take a cue from these Bollywood celebrities who have stepped their feet into some serious glitter. Zero ke trailer launch ke liye sizzling Katrina Kaif dikhi ek silver sequin slip dress mein. To give a more casual vibe to the dress, she layered it with a denim jacket. Katrina ke saath Zero ke trailer launch pe Anushka Sharma ne bhi pehna sequins. Anushka dikhi ek shimmery midi dress mein. She styled the dress with a pair of white heels, minimal makeup and a high ponytail. Priyanka Chopra seems to be a big fan of this trend too. She has been seen rocking blingy looks for numerous appearances and events. Ek recent red carpet event pe Priyanka ne pehna ek strapless gown. This sexy number had round metallic discs all over it with a thigh-high slit. At a fashion show appearance with beau Nick Jonas, Priyanka wore a turtleneck houndstooth Ralph Lauren gown. For a red carpet event, Kareena Kapoor Khan was seen wearing a heavily beaded gown by Naeem Khan. The colorful gown had sequins that formed an Aztec print. Kareena kept the styling of this plunging neckline gown minimal with clean makeup and no accessories. Sonakshi Sinha dikhi asli sone ke jaise chamakti hui in her turtleneck bodycon gown for a red carpet event. She wore her hair up in a sleek bun and let the gown be the star of this look. Kangana Ranaut is never afraid to experiment with her style. For the wrap party of Manikarnika, she wore a sequin dress. The gold dress had ruffles and embroidery on the hem. Retro curls added an old-world charm to this look. For her appearance at the Cannes Film Festival too, Kangana picked a classic black sequin Sabyasachi sari, giving the sequin trend a desi twist. India's sweetheart Alia Bhatt rocked sequins jab wo dikhi Karan Johar ke talk show Coffee with Karan pe. She looked pretty in a strapless glittering gown that had star motifs on it. The hem of the dress had cool fringes which looked young and fresh. So is party season, agar aap bhi karenge glitter and sequin trend ko try, then style it with muted makeup and minimal accessories, just like our Bollywood divas. ये था हमारा आज का फैशन सेगमेंट। इफ यू विश टू फॉलो सिमिलर ट्रेंड्स, यू कैन शॉप फॉर सिमिलर स्टाइल्स ऑन मिंत्रा।